Sant-Roos turns it over, and he will hang it up for Johnson. Oh, he loved to slam that down. Howard Sant-Roos with glorious hands to pick it off initially and then tee it up for Johnson.